Welcome news here. Oklahoma City says it's taking an aggressive stance against potholes for the next year. At a city council meeting earlier this week, council members decided to use bonds to continue funding the Better Streets, Safer City program. It's a 2017 initiative that requires $240 million each year to resurface roads, sidewalks, and trails. City leaders say they expect more than 140 miles of roads and 60,000 potholes to be fixed this year alone.